I don't know why this person did what they did to my daughter. But I just want everybody just to pray for me, because this is really, really hard on me right now. Like I said, my son just was murdered 7 months ago, exactly on the 22nd. And it's really hard. It's taking a toll out of me.